know. And so this is one of the oldest volcanic craters in the Hawaiian archipelago.
So,
literally, we're riding through the birthplace of Hawaii.